Hi guys, this is Soumya and once again welcome back to Dash of Delight. Today I have brought to share with you all a very delicious and refreshing summer drink, strawberry lemonade. This yummy beverage is super easy to make and requires hardly 3-4 ingredients. So come, let's check out the recipe. For this, here I have taken 8 to 10 strawberries and now I'm gonna roughly chop all of them. I'm using the fresh strawberries, but if you don't have the fresh ones, you can also go for the frozen or canned strawberries. Chop all of them and then keep it aside. Now we need to prepare a sugar syrup. So take around half a glass of water and add around 3 small teaspoons of sugar. Now here we don't need any specific consistency of the sugar syrup. We just want to melt the sugar and that's it. So once it is done, switch off the gas and keep it aside. Now take a blender jar and add all the chopped strawberries into it. Now squeeze around half a lime or lemon into it. So guys, take good quantity of lemon juice. For 1 glass, half lemon is required. So accordingly, you can increase the quantity as per the number of glasses you are making. Now add around half a cup of water to it and then we are going to blend it all together. Now make sure you blend everything for at least 10 to 15 minutes because strawberries do take some time. Now take a glass and place some slices of strawberry and lime at the bottom. Then pour some strawberry crush over it. Now fill the glass with half sugar syrup and half water. There we go. Then top it up with some ice cubes and then refrigerate it and then serve it chilled. Enjoy this perfect and refreshing summertime treat which is made in hardly 3-4 ingredients in less than 10 minutes. You can also serve this beautiful and lovely beverage to your kids and they will love to have it. So that's all for today guys. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet for more such lip-smacking recipes. This is me Soumya signing off. Take care and bye-bye.